divide 336 by 8. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 336 here, 8 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 3, here 8. 3 smaller than 8. So we should take two numbers, 33. A number close to 33 in 8 table is 8 fours, 32. Now, we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number. So 6 down, so 16. When do we get 16? In 8 table, 8 twos, 16. Now, we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.